When you see it, you'll want to experience it. And when you experience it, you'll be cool for the rest of the summer.
About 50 degrees, so that's really nice.
Well, that's what they come here for.
Another cool Arkansas spot, tonight at 6 on THV11.